was here, in the grounds of the Elizabethan Hall at Heslington, a mile from the Minster, that the new university was to be centered. The first job was to drain the severely waterlogged site. The water was finally channeled into an artificial lake, a pleasant show of deference to traditional English landscaping.
We wanted to create a community in which young people studying totally different disciplines should have the chance of sharing their experiences. Because a university isn't a thing that stays still. It's a thing that develops over the years.